Gorilla. Gorillas are ground-dwelling, predominantly herbivorous apes that inhabit the forest of central sub-Saharan Africa. The genus Gorilla is divided into two species, the eastern gorillas and the western gorillas, both critically endangered, and either four or five subspecies. They are the largest living primates. The DNA of gorillas is highly similar to that of humans, from 95 to 99% depending on what is included, and they are the next closest living relatives to humans after the chimpanzees and bonobos. Gorillas' natural habitats cover tropical or subtropical forest in sub-Saharan Africa. Although their range covers a small percentage of sub-Saharan Africa, gorillas cover a wide range of elevations. The mountain gorilla inhabits the Albertine Rift montane cloud forests of the Virunga Volcanoes, ranging in altitude from 2,200 to 4,300 meters. Lowland gorillas live in dense forests and lowland swamps and marshes as low as sea level, with western lowland gorillas living in central West African countries and eastern lowland gorillas living in the Democratic Republic of the Congo near its border with Rwanda. A gorilla's day is divided between rest periods and travel or feeding periods. Diets differ between and within species. Mountain gorillas mostly eat foliage, such as leaves, stems, pith, and shoots, while fruit makes up a very small part of their diets. Mountain gorilla food is widely distributed and neither individuals nor groups have to compete with one another. Their home ranges vary from 3 to 15 square kilometers, and their movements range around 500 meters or less on an average day. Despite eating a few species in each habitat, mountain gorillas have flexible diets and can live in a variety of habitats. Gorillas construct nests for daytime and night use. Nests tend to be simple aggregations of branches and leaves about 2 to 5 feet in diameter and are constructed by individuals. Gorillas, unlike chimpanzees or orangutans, tend to sleep in nests on the ground. The young nest with their mothers, but construct nests after 3 years of age, initially close to those of their mothers. Gorilla nests are distributed arbitrarily and use of tree species for site and construction appears to be opportunistic. Nest building by great apes is now considered to be not just animal architecture, but as an important instance of tool use. Physical characteristics. Gorillas move around by knuckle walking, although they sometimes walk upright for short distances, typically while carrying food or in defensive situations. A 2018 study investigating the hand posture of 77 mountain gorillas at Bwindi Impenetrable National Park, 8% of the population, found that knuckle walking was done only 60% of the time, and they also supported their weight on their fists, the backs of their hands, feet, and on their palms, soles, with the digits flexed. Such a range of hand postures was previously thought to have been used by only orangutans. Studies of gorilla handedness have yielded varying results, with some arguing for no preference for either hand, and others right-hand dominance for the general population. Wild male gorillas weigh 136 to 227 kilograms, while adult females weigh 68 to 113 kilograms. Adult males are 1.4 to 1.8 meters tall, with an arm span that stretches from 2.3 to 2.6 meters. Female gorillas are shorter at 1.25 to 1.5 meters, with smaller arm spans. Groves, 1970, calculated the average weight of 47 wild adult male gorillas at 143 kilograms, while Smith and Jungers, 1997, found the average weight of 19 wild adult male gorillas to be 170 kilograms. Adult male gorillas are known as silverbacks due to the characteristic silver hair on their backs reaching to the hips. The tallest gorilla recorded was a 1.95 meters silverback with an arm span of 2.7 meters, a chest of 1.98 meters, and a weight of 219 kilograms, shot in Alambongo, Northern Kivu in May 1938. The heaviest gorilla recorded was a 1.83 meters silverback shot in Ambam, Cameroon, which weighed 267 kilograms. Males in captivity can be overweight and reach weights up to 310 kilograms. The eastern gorilla is more darkly colored than the western gorilla, with the mountain gorilla being the darkest of all. The mountain gorilla also has the thickest hair. The western lowland gorilla can be brown or grayish with a reddish forehead. In addition, gorillas that live in lowland forest are more slender and agile than the more bulky mountain gorillas. The eastern gorilla also has a longer face and broader chest than the western gorilla. Like humans, gorillas have individual fingerprints. Their eye color is dark brown, framed by a black ring around the iris. Gorilla facial structure is described as mandibular prognathism, that is, the mandible protrudes farther out than the maxilla. Adult males also have a prominent sagittal crest. A gorilla's lifespan is normally between 35 and 40 years, although zoo gorillas may live for 50 years or more. Colo, a female western gorilla at the Columbus Zoo and Aquarium, was the oldest known gorilla at 60 years of age when she died on the 17th of January 2017. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.